everybody. Today, Teens is on location. We often come here to Sausal Creek, and we do lots of work for the environment, such as preventing erosion. And so we all come here and we do lots of planting and taking up plants that aren't native to the area. So it's a lot of fun. And if you join Teens, you'll be coming here quite often. So come with me and we'll check out some things that are going on.
Hi, I'm Catherine. I'm with the Friends of Sausal Creek. I'm the Restoration Program Director, and we're really excited to have Lawrence Hall of Science teams out here today with Earth Team to work on protecting this beautiful redwood plant community that we have here. We're managing for redwood sorrel, which only has two locations in the East Bay. It's a common associate of the redwood understory. And today our missions are the following. We're doing erosion control, keeping the soil in place and conserving the soil, eliminating or minimizing erosion. We're removing invasive species like Algerian ivy, Himalayan blackberry, and others that would tend to take over and reduce biodiversity. And then we're going to come back in December and we're going to plant a diverse community of understory natives that'll really work well in this redwood community and assist in building diverse ecosystem with appropriate ecosystem functions and processes. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Trisha with Earth Team, the Restoration Director, and this is our first work day of the fall, and we're with Lawrence Hall of Science Teams Group. Today we are, we have a lot of returners at this site. We're working at the Sausal Creek Redwood Grove in Oakland, and we're restoring a native plant understory, a diverse understory here in the redwood canopy. So right now we have a crew on erosion control because all our work is really seasonal. So right now we're installing erosion blankets and wattles to prevent the hillside from slipping into the creek and stabilize the hillside until we can come back in December to plant native understory species. Last year we planted 200 plants and we're hoping to do the same again this year.
So, hi Adam.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Well, I'm working my butt off. Haven't had much sleep, but hey, I'm glad to be out here.
Cool, so how long have you been with Teams?
I've been here nearly 2 years, I should say.
Awesome, how long have you been doing the Sausal Creek thing?
This is probably my third or fourth time here.
What do you think about it?
Oh, it's great. I mean, it really touches me to see so many people wanting to make a difference here, because I used to think, wow, so many people, they think they can do other things, but you know, I'm glad that we're all united in one decision and we're unanimously just working together.
Cool. Well, thank you and keep up the good work.
Hey, my pleasure.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, and watched all the bitterness burn.